Tracy Borelli, and I am represented by Daily Talent, Gail Marks. I will be doing Fashion 101, and I am the Fashion Police. Hey, you in the orange jacket, get over here! Yes, you in the orange jacket, get over here! Hey, I've already warned you once this week, so I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to give you a ticket. I mean, come on, girl. You gotta be kidding me, right? An orange jacket and a purple top? Where did you learn fashion? And your socks don't even match. Each other. One's a canary yellow and the other one's more of a baby shit yellow color. This is not the circus. And speaking of clowns, you're wearing way too much makeup. What do you put it on, with a paintbrush? You look like you have a whole tube of lipstick on your lips. And your mascara's way too heavy. You look like you were running without your sports bra on and gave yourself two black eyes. And speaking of straps, not only are they showing, but so is the hair underneath your arms that you didn't shave. This is not the 60s. Buy yourself a razor. Girlfriend, you have got to be kidding me. You have got so many infractions against you, I'm going to have to take you in. Maybe this time you'll learn what good taste is.